available enough that can teach us about what we have been practicing on the cushion, how to make direct contact, how to make deep contact, not mediated by thoughts and worries and agendas and so on. And that is nature. So what do I mean by nature? I'm not going to sort of like, define it, except it's becoming evident as we inquire what is nature. But there's a sense in which nature is, okay, the parts of the world that are not yet spoiled by industry and technology and so on, that's one way of looking at it. But there's of course another way of looking at it, which is that nature is all of it, all of this, down to the last beer can. You know what I mean? Okay, so we're going to explore both of these kinds of concepts of nature. And so just to get us into the topic, I'm sure that my guess is that by and large, people in this culture are more open to and in tune with nature than people generally speaking are in the US. There are plenty of exceptions, meaning there are plenty of people who really are into nature, into being in nature, and so on. So, but as a culture, as a generalization, it's perhaps the most alienated from nature. And so, am I right in sort of, well, that you all feel pretty comfortable when you go on a walk in wilderness? You don't immediately get scared, or do you feel a little bit of like... So let's imagine being on a